spooky.
The first room was the worst, and the first room would be what most people would not feel would be the worst. Like, there's some... Well, in that place is probably some of the most warped and sick collection that you could... I mean, serial killer gross. Stuff. That stuff's bad. That stuff's real bad.
Yeah.
Like, really bad. Like, even I'm surprised...
Stuff from possession.
Yeah, I'm surprised that Zach would even buy some of that stuff, but...
Well, people paid a lot of money to go to this haunted mansion.
The first room, though, is by far the worst because of the... People think it was the least frightening or the least emotional, but
there was a lot in that room.
The first room with the dolls and the artifacts was the worst.
There was just so much in that room. I tried not to get near mirrors. I put my arms around you twice, and I feel like this pressure in my hand. And I thought it was your hair at first, and then it was like stronger. I was like, oh, spooky. Someone's messing with me. I'm easy to mess with.
The thing is, everyone would think that the real sketchy, scary displays would be the most frightening. Not to me.
Mm-mm.
It's the objects that people have had in their ownership that have passed to other people. Mm-hmm. That's the stuff that has super energy.
Mm-hmm.
People don't realize that.
Right. You see that doll? His eyes were deep and, like, looking at us.
It's very deep.
There was, like, a spirit in that doll.
It was, like, alive.
And it wasn't even a scary doll. It was, like, the eyes were scary.
There was a soul.
There
was something in there. Soul.
And it wasn't like a girl's doll. It was like a man.
It's like a man, yeah.
Like it looked like...
Dressed in an old style outfit.
Yeah, like it was just some plain...
Common prop or something.
Yeah.
But it was...
But the eyes were...
Yeah.
Spooky.
But the eyes were real.
Yeah. I'm like, is he looking at us? Do you feel it?
The sucker was looking at us, oh yeah.
And a teddy bear. It was really cute, but it was like freaky.
Because of who owned it.
Yeah, it was super freaky.
Objects are about who owned
it. It was like calling for me. I was like, oh my god.
Who had it in their possession.
So, yeah, like you said, the two things that didn't look scary was what I got the worst feeling from. And it was that room.
Yes, it was that room.
That was the worst. Okay. Time to go somewhere, Carla says, and let whatever we picked up... drop it somewhere else before we go home.
Get rid of that crap.
Where are we going? Let's go get some sugar, some dessert, something. Let's go to a place that's very light.
The nice touch is that they use the new it's not really therapy, but they're using aromatherapy machines to scent all the rooms.
That really does. I mean, it keeps it in control or puts you in that mood, and it just really,
Creepy. Super creepy.
It's good that he got a museum, though. Can you imagine him having all that in his house?
Well, that's part of the reason why he got it out of his house, was because
yeah,
you can't have that shit in your house.